In this video, we're going to talk about stem and leaf plot, also in short called as stem plot, which is used to display quantitative data, usually data that is in small sets, not greater than 50 data points or more, in a graphical form. So stem plot is a method for showing frequency with which certain classes of values occur. You could use a frequency distribution table or a histogram for these values and interpret them. But you could use a stem and leaf plot and let the numbers themselves to show pretty much the same information in a different format. This is how a stem and leaf plot looks like. At the first look, stem and leaf plot can be really intimidating and it might put off some of the new students, but it's a very easy chart. We will look at each of the elements as we move forward and you will get a very good understanding of how a leaf plot is constructed or how do you interpret one. Now we will look at the procedure to plot a stem and leaf plot in Minitab. You go to Stats. In Stats, as you scroll down, you would find that stem and leaf plot is in the second quadrant, that is after dot plot. You click on that. Like what we did in other cases, you will have to select the column in which the data is there. So C1 is the only column in which we have data. So I'm going to double click and it gets selected.